On September 14, 1813, deputies and military leaders of the insurgency gathered in this church to open the Congress of Anahuac, convened by Jose Maria Morelos. Among the Congress's first legislative duties was the drafting of the Declaration of Independence. Dependence upon the Spanish throne is forever broken and dissolved. Morelos was elected Generalissimo and Chief Executive, and it was decreed that he be addressed as Your Highness. But he refused, preferring to be called Servant of the Nation, since he deemed the position to be one of service. The Congress, continually under threat by royalist forces, left Chilpancingo, traveling through several Michoacan towns until it arrived at Apatzingan, where on October 22, 1814, it bore its most important fruit, the first constitution of the Mexican nation. 200 years of being proudly Mexican. This is the Bicentennial.